do not have Eve Fanfest Home at Rixx's house. The man has an Eve license plate. His house is already full of Eve stuff. His art studio, where he makes Eve art, is here. It probably has more stuff than the Eve store. Art, paintings, books, even his computer is named Tweetfleet. Every wall is covered, even some of the windows. When there isn't Eve, there is Iceland. Honestly, there is too much Eve here. Also, there is no space. We've had 3 Still City Eve meets here, and no one came to those. Certainly, not all of these people. The backyard is tiny. There is no place for a bandstand. And it's noisy today. Seriously, even Pirate Cat doesn't want Eve Fanfest Home here. You can do better. Plus, Rixx is a pirate.